In this video, you'll find out about the two main ways you can install the BPY Building Blocks Python package as a Blender add-on or using pip. Before going into the install part, let me give you a bit of context about where this Python package came from. I developed a lot of code while working on my 365 days of creating art with Python scripts in Blender. And now I'm working on cleaning up that code and publishing it in the BPY Building Blocks package. I'll be creating videos explaining the code and showing examples of how you can use it. If you don't know any Python, don't worry. On this channel, we'll be learning Python through visual examples and by creating art with Python. I hope you'll find this code useful and create something beautiful with it. By the way, you can see all the 365 projects at cgpython.com/365. To install the latest version of the Building Blocks add-on, you'll need to visit the release page on GitHub. The fastest way to get to this page is by entering cgpython.com/bpybb into the address bar of your browser. This will redirect you straight to the latest release page of this add-on, where you can scroll down and download the zip archive for the add-on. The next steps are as usual when installing any Blender add-on. Just open Blender and head on over to the Preferences, Add-ons, and then Install. Next, navigate to where you downloaded the zip file, hit install, and that's it. Now just enable it, and now you'll be able to use the Building Blocks add-on. So we can just test it in the scripting workspace by typing in import bpybb, and as you can see, it's there, and that's it. The second way of installing the Building Blocks package is through pip. If you're not comfortable with installing Python packages through the command line, please use the add-on instructions that I explained before. If you are, you'll first need to navigate to the package page on pypi.org. The fastest way to do that is by using cgpython.com/bpybb-pip. This will redirect you to the same page as you're looking at right now. We'll need it in just a bit. The following instructions are going to be the same for Windows, Linux, and Mac, with a couple of troubleshooting things that you might want to do on Linux and Windows towards the end of the video. So let's open Blender and navigate to the scripting workspace. And in the interactive Python console, let's import sys, and then run sys.executable. On Windows, you probably want to wrap this in a print statement so you don't have those double backslashes. Now you can copy this path into your command prompt and navigate to it. On macOS, just enter the name of the Python executable -m, and then copy the install instructions from pypi.org. Hit enter, and it should just work. On Linux, when running the same command, you might run into an issue where Python can't find the pip module. To fix that, enter the Python executable name, -m, and ensure pip. This will install the pip module for you. Next, rerun the install command, and this should successfully install the Building Blocks package. On Windows, before we install, we actually need to make sure that we can write to this embedded Python folder. To make sure that we can do that, we need to open the folder that contains the Python embedded folder and make sure the users have access to it. So let's go into the Securities tab. As you can see, we don't have write access to it, and we need to fix that. So let's edit that and set write access for this folder for the users. Make sure to disable this when you're done. All right, now we can use the pip instructions. So let's go and type in Python minus M for module, and then just copy and paste those pip install instructions from the website. All right. As you can see, it's successfully installed. Now let's open Blender and try to import this new package. So let's import bpy-bb. And as you can see, it's successfully imported. Now let's see where it was installed. Let's enter bpy-bb double underscore path double underscore. As you can see, it was installed into the embedded Python folder as expected. For more videos like this, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.